Amen. Amen. We the believers believe and say and celebrate. This is the day that we declare on celebration that Jesus rose from the dead. Hallelujah. He rose from the dead for you and I. Hallelujah. Glory to God. This is where we stand with our faith. Hallelujah. All of our faith is on the reality that he rose from the dead. Hallelujah. So let's all stand today and recognize him, giving thanks to him who paid the price for us. Hallelujah. That we might have life, and that life more abundantly. Father, we thank you today for all that Jesus has done for us. Hallelujah. He gave us life that we might have life, freed us from the bondage of sin, rose with all power in his hand, turned around and gave it unto us. And we thank you for the authority that we have in the name of Jesus. We thank you for our Savior. He's alive. He's with us today. And we can do all things through Christ who strengthens us. Give you all the praise and glory in Jesus' name. Let the church say amen.
Come on, look at your neighbor this morning. Tell him the Lord is risen. Come on, look at him. It's not just a praise, it's reality this morning. Let's magnify him together. Come on, put your hands together this morning. Hallelujah. Here we are. We're going to magnify the Lord this morning. Put your hands together. Magnify the Lord, for he is worthy to be praised. Come on, say it, everybody.
Oh, magnify the Lord, for he is worthy to be praised.
Come on, say it again. Oh, magnify the Lord. Yeah.
Magnify the Lord.
He's worthy to be praised.
Yeah.
Oh,
hands and bless the Lord this morning. Oh, come on, church, lift your hands and open your mouth. The Bible says the fruit of your lips giving him praise. Come on, give him praise. He's the Lamb that was slain for your sin and my sin. His blood has not lost its power this morning. Our declaration this morning that Christ is risen this morning. And you know what? His name is above every name. His name is above every authority, every jurisdiction. He's above that problem that you're facing right now. Come on, the Bible says that we'll know the truth. Truth will work in us and make us free. Come on, would you just allow the truth of God to begin to penetrate your heart this morning? God said to David, "Why are you so downcast, oh my soul? Put your hope in God. Come on, look to the hills from whence comes your help." Your help doesn't come from your boss. Your help doesn't come from the government. Your help comes from the Lord, maker of heaven and earth. This morning, God, I thank you and I praise you that you gave your life, that you died, that you were buried, and that you rose again on the third day, and now you're seated at the right hand of the Father this morning. The Bible says you're praying for me. You're praying for every person in this church that our faith would fail not. Would you just say that, Lord, allow my faith to grow strong this morning. Come on, some of us put our faith in other things, but this morning, God, we choose to put our faith and our trust. Hallelujah, Jesus. Oh, yeah. Come on, just allow the presence of God just to fill you, just to... The Bible says the love of God overcomes, it never fails. I don't care what you did last night. I don't care what you did last year. He's the Lamb of God that takes away the sin of the whole world. And before the foundation of the world, he knew you. Hallelujah. Your only Son
Oh,
this morning. He's been sweet. He's been good. Come on, just tell him this morning. Just lavish worship on him this morning. Come on, just worship him this morning. Men and women and children. Open your mouth and just begin to express to God. The Bible says he inhabits the praise of his people.
Around your heart.